Armani is the best team in Italy, obviously, for last so many years. As you said, exactly 5 years ago I left Italy. I was playing 2.5 seasons for Cantu. And also at that time, I remember between us, it was big games, big derby between us, Milano, and even Varese at that time. Of course, when I signed back in Italy, I'm really happy, and especially I have a lot of friends, including Monza and Como Lake, and really I'm happy coming back. Also, I know language, but I have to reset myself. And of course, I feel more, even more comfortable than I used to it before. All life, you are improving yourself and you are learning and teaching something. So also, I'm saying that every time. Okay, after 3 years I left Turkey. I spent three great years in Galatasaray. Now I come back in Italy, and my personal is to improve myself and to put myself in the system and to help the team Milano to reach their goals. Original position is three, but last 2 years I cannot say unfortunately, but I was playing a lot as a four because we had a lot of injury players. So I managed to play as a four a lot. So I can fill few spots on the court, but I'm always saying I just want to be useful on the court because basketball is a team sport. So when I stay on the court, I just want to feel useful to help the team. Since they changed the format last year, there is 16 teams, so you cannot say there is an easy game, so you can say, okay, we go somewhere, I don't want to underestimate some other teams or countries, and you can say, okay, we're going to win for sure. So there is really good and quality 16 teams. Also, you need deep roster because you have a lot of games. Then you play okay on the during the weekends. You play domestic leagues. Also, Italian league is a long league. If I remember good, also semi-final and finals are the best of seven. So really, league is really, really long. You play almost 11 months. So you need deep roster. You need of course good and quality players, combining with the foreigner and with domestic players. In Italy, okay, unfortunately, last year Armani didn't win the league, but Armani is really the best team in Italy. Comparing with the EuroLeague teams, as I said, there is no recipe. I cannot say, okay, bring one shooter, bring one point guard. That's it. So we have to find anyway. This year we have new team. We change almost all foreigners. Italians more or less are the same, right? So we have to find the chemistry. Of course, we're going to need some time to find the team, the game. But we have to start practicing very good quality. To listen also, there is a new coach. We have to see his philosophy. And comparing with Italian league, if you start winning, you're going to get confidence and going to be much easier during the season. But as I said on your question, there is no recipe that I can really answer what is the thing how to go, for example, on the Final Four. When I talk with Pianigiani, he explained me also what he expects from me and what's going to be my role. Yes, I think I'm the most experienced player right now here. I have the most EuroLeague games that I played, but of course, on the court and out of the court, I will try to help to my teammates to improve themselves or to help them, especially to Americans. Because some of them never play EuroLeague, so of course I will try to help them and to explain how things goes.